over.
Wrong, assholes.
I'm going in.
All right, there's two of them. If they split up, make sure you follow Clemente, not the other guy.
I know how to drive, all right? Just be ready with the gun.
Don't worry about that. Just follow Clemente. He's in a black limo.
Hey, Joe, I got eyes too,
you
know?
Fucking cocksuckers.
There goes one of them.
Nice job.
Clemente's next.
Step on it, Vito.
I'm trying, Joe.
Get me closer.
We're almost at Clemente's fucking compound. We gotta get him now, Vito.
That's the end of him.
Can't be sure unless we check.
We interrupt this segment of Empire... Classic Radio to bring you an important news bulletin. A massive explosion has rocked the... Fire officials have deemed it safe to return. Again, a massive explosion has occurred at the Empire Arms Hotel in Midtown. Citizens are advised to stay clear of the area. Empire Classic Radio returns you now to our regular programming. I'm Gary Stevens.
Oh, throw him out the window. Can't stay. How did he get in here anyway? What do we want with him around the place? The pessimistic caterpillar, crab at the face. When he hears a joke, he always cries. When there's any fun, darn near dies. What do you say we laugh? His sad case, the pessimist character, round up the place. He's never welcome anywhere he goes. Let him stay, he belongs in a book. Carefully, throw him out the window. I want a tissue.
Hang on a second, guys and dolls. I've just been handed an important, urgent, breaking news story.
Okay. Listen, kids. Reports are flooding the Empire Central Radio newsroom of gunshots and explosions in Midtown. Now, there are plumes of smoke that can be seen rising from the Empire Arms Hotel. Now, listen, kids. All listeners of ECNR, and that's you, are advised to leave the area immediately. We repeat, reports have come to the ECNR newsroom that gunfire and explosions have been reported at the Empire Arms Hotel. Please be safe out there, kids. All persons in the area of the Empire Arms Hotel.
Have a Caucasian male carrying a large firearm.
10-4.
You are.
Hello?
Yeah, is this a Vito?
Who's asking?
Name's Leon. I'm the bartender at the Lone Star. I'm ringing you because Joe Barbaro gave me your number. Says he's a friend of yours?
Yeah. What about him?
Well, old Joe been guzzling my top shelf hooch all night long, dribbling on about some cat named Marty, and now he done just gone plain salty on me.
What the hell you talking about?
Your friend is out of control, man. He all waving his gun around and shit, and we can't talk no sense to him.
Great.
Now look, I ain't looking for no trouble with you fellas. Could you please come pick his drunk ass up before he shoots somebody or somebody calls the police? Vito, you got to come on down here and pick his ass up. You coming or not?
All right, I'll be right there. And hey, don't give him any more booze till I get there.
I'ma try, but your friend, he ain't gonna be down with that. You dig?
Hey, if you don't cut him off right now, I'm gonna cut you off when I get there. Got it?
All right, man, all right. Just hurry.
All right, how many people are in the bar right now?
Just me now. Joint was jumping about an hour ago, but now everybody done gone and split.
All right, listen. Lock the place up till I get there. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay, gotcha.
Look who's here.
Sorry, Vito. I'm real busy right now. Come back some other time.